me fine. But my homies all think that I'm losing my mind. I'm tripping and I know it, cause I'm all nerved up. Cause every time I go to sleep, I see this big old butt. See, I ain't never gave no shit for stars. But she treat me so good that she be driving my car. And every day it get better, I can't lie. Went to her house that she made me some hot potato pie. All my friends be saying she ain't nothing but a scrub. But she make me feel high like I'm hooked on drugs. So I give her what she need and what's done is done. I'm a special kind of fool, but ayo, it don't bother me none. I can't help myself, I know that I'm tripping. But she got it going on like Kentucky Fried Chicken. So every time she asks me for my credit card, you know she get it cause she know that
chill, see?
I know she. I used to be the player, now I'm getting pimped. I used to be hard, now I'm living all limp. Why I let her play me, you can't understand. So sit yourself down and just listen to my man.
Conley Miz coming to check him out playing college basketball. Yo, man, I thought you was a wing guard. I thought you was a two guard. What's going on? You getting converted up here, man? You a point guard now, Khalid?
Yeah, I'm a point guard. I just got to run the show.
I see. I was impressed, man, because you in high school, you like to push. You like to go. You like to attack. But now out here, you the guy that controls the pace of the game, make sure guys get involved. Is that a real big transition for you, man? How's it going?
Yeah, I'm still working, still making sure everybody in the right spot, make sure everybody know the plays, make sure everybody practice on time. It's like being a leader and captain of the team.
Starting the second half, though, you came out, you were squeezing a little bit.
Yeah, because I had to pick my team up a little bit. I seen everybody was down. I had my head down for a little bit. I just had to get my head right and just bring my team back into the game.
How you like Harkham so far, man?
Good. I like my teammates. We're like a family.
It's high-level basketball. You guys play on Baltimore, man.
Yeah.
Most of the teams you run into have good Division I basketball players on them?
Not everybody. This half of our season, we start all our conference games. So we're playing like bigger teams and bigger, better games.
How about the recruitment thing? Is it picking up? You got some interest? What's going on?
I'm trying to go to Temple, man. I'm trying to stay home.
Say it louder, man. I'm not that about
y'all
you,
know I'm
boy.
Trying to stay home.
You didn't fuck all the recruiting. You want to go to Temple, right?
Yeah, I'm trying to stay home.
Since you put it out there, you know we called them for you. They came out. They saw you. Chris came. You know Duffy was here tonight, man.
Yeah. Chris had texted me this morning, asked me if we had practice. I told him no, we had a game. Say he was gonna come down here. I told my coach he was gonna come.
Yeah, they was here. He put on a nice little show. Why you make the ball fall though, Lee?
He was reaching. Say no, same line every time. Philly guard unguardable, man. Unguardable, man. Just get like that at times.
Well, all you Temple fans, I know y'all heard him, and since he put it out there, now I feel comfortable saying it. Yeah. My young boy wanna go to Temple. I've been telling everybody he wanna go to Temple. Temple, come get him, lock him up, we can get this done. And we see you when he graduates.
Facts, man. I'm waiting.
Facts, right?
Facts, man.
I appreciate you, boy.
Not so much about a girl, but one that treat me so sweet. Rub my back when I'm sewing, cook me something good to eat. She worked me so hard till I hurt my back. So I'm passing out them duckers in them crocus sacks. And everybody